cut is not supposed to be encoded. Tape 2. Cut is not supposed to be in G major. Tape 3. Cut. This is not supposed to be in PBS Kids. It's supposed to be in PBS Kids. Tape 4.
PBS Kids.
Cut. The PBS Kids rock climbing ID from 2008 just interrupted this. Tape 5. Cut. Cupid by 50/50 is not supposed to be playing. Tape 6. Cut. Write the image upside down. It's not supposed to be upside down. Tape 7. Cut. Rise it in reverse. It's not supposed to be reverse. It's supposed to go forward. Tape 8.
PBS Kids.
Cut. The PBS Kids sheep ident from 2008 just interrupted this also. Tape 9.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June.
Cut. Heat rays back glass animal is not supposed to be playing in the background. Tape 10. Cut. Why is the image mirrored? It's not supposed to be mirrored. Tape 11. Cut. This is not Coca-Cola. This is PBS Kids. Tape 12.
PBS Kids.
Cut. The PBS Kids InShot ID for this one, they just interrupted this as well. It can't do that. Let's try again. Take number 13. Cut. Boys are real is not supposed to play in the background either. Tape 13. Major cut. Dell, you broke the camera by doing that. Oh, sorry. I guess I was playing with Yo-Yo too hard. Ugh. This is the final tape. But you glue this thing up, then I am done, and this ID will be cancelled. Final tape, also known as Tape 15. Perfect! You two did great! Nice work on there! Our next blooper video will be a Connect the Dots ID bloopers! Bye!